Are you prepared to explore the depths of the Earth and go through some of the world's longest tunnels? Have you ever thought about how these tunnels were constructed? How much time did it take to build them? What difficulties did the engineers encounter? Well, let me brief you about tunnels. Tunnels are like secret paths deep within the Earth. These extraordinary underground marvels have defied nature's barriers and pushed the boundaries of human engineering, spanning vast distances and cutting through formidable landscapes. So guys, join us as we look into the 15 longest tunnels in the world. But before we start discussing about this tunnel, I have a question for you. Have you ever been scared before entering or when you were driving through the tunnel? Let's talk about it in the comment section. With that been asked, let's dive in. Kicking off at number 15, we have Lottsburg Tunnel, Switzerland. Lottsburg Tunnel in Switzerland is a true engineering masterpiece that spans at jaw-dropping 12.1 kilometers beneath the majestic Bernese Alps. This tunnel is more than just a feat of construction. It's a lifeline connecting northern and southern Europe, revolutionizing transportation links in the region. Imagine the sheer magnitude of drilling through solid rock to create this passageway, allowing trains to zip through the heart of the Alps effortlessly. The Lottsburg Tunnel has become a vital artery for freight and passenger trains, cutting travel times and boosting trade and tourism between the north and south. 14. Jungfrau Tunnel, Switzerland. A remarkable feat of engineering nestled amidst the enchanting Swiss Alps. This 12.4 kilometer marvel offers travelers and tourists an unforgettable journey through the heart of the mountains, surrounded by awe-inspiring natural beauty. As you venture through this tunnel, be prepared to witness breathtaking vistas that showcase the true splendor of the Alps. The Jungfrau Tunnel not only connects towns and cities, but also provides a gateway for adventurers seeking to explore the Alpine wonders. 13. Haggerback Test Gallery, Switzerland. A unique tunnel in Switzerland that spans an impressive 13 kilometers. Unlike traditional transport tunnels, this one doesn't ferry people or goods. Instead, it serves as a cutting-edge testing ground for tunneling techniques. Here, engineers and researchers push the boundaries of tunnel construction, exploring new methods and materials that shape the future of underground infrastructure. From studying rock behavior to experimenting with advanced machinery, the Haggerback Test Gallery is a hub of innovation. The knowledge gained here not only refines existing tunneling projects, but also paves the way for even grander and more efficient underground structures. So while you won't see trains or cars whizzing by, the Haggerback Test Gallery stands tall as a symbol of progress and excellence in the world of tunnel engineering. 12. Goodvanga Tunnel, Norway. Spanning an impressive 15.3 kilometers, this tunnel doesn't merely cut through the landscape. It weaves through the heart of Scandinavian splendor, connecting two picturesque fjords. As you traverse this underground marvel, you're in for a treat. The tunnel offers mesmerizing views of the surrounding mountains and fjords, making the journey as unforgettable as the destinations it links. From cascading waterfalls to snow-capped peaks, the Goodvanga Tunnel promises a visual feast. But it's not just the views that make this tunnel remarkable. Its construction involved overcoming numerous challenges, showcasing Norway's expertise in creating tunnels amidst rugged terrains. 11. La Penica Tunnel, Serbia. Boasting an impressive length of 16.3 kilometers, this tunnel is more than just a passage. It's a symbol of progress and development for the country's road infrastructure. Before its construction, regional connectivity faced challenges. But the La Penica Tunnel changed the game entirely. It has significantly improved travel times and accessibility, enabling smoother transportation of goods and people across the region. 10. Taihang Tunnel, China. Taihang Tunnel is a remarkable feat that stretches an impressive 17.36 kilometers beneath the majestic Taihang Mountains. This tunnel stands tall as a testament to China's unwavering dedication to developing strategic and efficient transportation infrastructure. As we traverse through the tunnel's depths, we witness the seamless connectivity it provides, bridging regions and boosting economic growth. The Taihang Tunnel not only shortens travel times, but also enhances trade and tourism, igniting new opportunities for communities along its route. From the technological marvel of its construction to the transformative impact it has on China's transportation landscape, the Taihang Tunnel is an emblem of progress, signifying a nation's commitment to advancement and progress in the 21st century. 9. Zhongmenshan Tunnel, China. This tunnel spans an impressive 18.04 kilometers, piercing through the majestic Kinling Mountains in China. This tunnel serves as an indispensable link, connecting two historically significant regions. As we venture through its depths, we are captivated by the seamless transition it offers between the past and the future. The Jiangmenshen Tunnel not only facilitates modern transportation, but also acts as a gateway to China's rich history and cultural heritage. 8. Lerdal Tunnel, Norway. Stretching an astounding 24.5 kilometers through the heart of the rugged mountains. A remarkable feat of engineering, this tunnel offers not only safety, but also a visually stunning experience. As we venture inside, you will be amazed by its innovative lighting system, which brilliantly simulates the splendor of daylight. This not only ensures a secure passage, but also creates an enchanting and picturesque journey for travelers. 7. Guadarrama Tunnel, Spain. This tunnel, stretching an impressive 28.4 kilometers, serves as a lifeline, linking the bustling metropolis of Madrid to the vibrant city of Valladolid. As we journey through the heart of the Guadarrama Mountains, we'll witness the critical role this tunnel plays in facilitating seamless transportation between these two vibrant regions. Its strategic importance cannot be understated, as it ensures the smooth flow of goods, services, and people, boosting the economic vitality of the area. 6. Septat Tunnel, Algeria. Nestled beneath the Atlas Mountains in Algeria, spanning an impressive 34.5 kilometers, this tunnel serves as a vital lifeline for transportation, connecting remote regions and fostering better connectivity. This tunnel has had a transformative impact on the local communities, facilitating the seamless flow of goods and people. The Septat Tunnel is more than just a passageway. It's a symbol of progress and development, bridging gaps and unlocking new opportunities. 5. Lottsburg Base Tunnel, Switzerland. A Swiss engineering marvel that defies the mighty Bernese Alps over an astonishing 37.9 kilometers. This tunnel isn't just a work of art. It's a lifeline for goods transport, ensuring heavy cargo traverses these mountains with safety and efficiency. Located in the Alps, this underground passage unlocks possibilities for trade and commerce. Witness how this tunnel seamlessly connects major cities and industries, boosting economies and fostering regional growth. 4. Yolian Tunnel, South Korea. The Yolian Tunnel, a monumental feat in South Korea, emerges as a lifeline connecting Seoul and Busan across an impressive 50.3 kilometers. This engineering marvel was born out of the country's vision for improved transportation, revolutionizing the way people traverse the nation. Built with unwavering determination, construction on the Yolian Tunnel opened on December 2016. The tunnel was built using the new Austrian tunneling method, or NATM, and is designed for a maximum speed of 300 km/8 or 186 miles per hour. 3. Channel Tunnel, United Kingdom and France. Known affectionately as the Channel, this 50.5 kilometer tunnel beneath the English Channel connects the United Kingdom and France. It's an undersea highway, allowing cars and trains to zip between the two nations in no time. This undersea highway has transformed travel, fostering closer ties between the UK and France and connecting people from all over. 2. Second Tunnel, Japan. Japan's Seikan Tunnel, at 53.8 kilometers, holds the title for the world's longest underwater tunnel. It links Honshu and Hokkaido Islands, allowing swift transport even during stormy weather. This engineering marvel stands tall against the ocean's fury, connecting the hearts of Japan. But here's a fascinating fact that will leave you amazed. The Seikan Tunnel is not just any tunnel. It's a resilient masterpiece that can withstand even the fiercest storms. So when Mother Nature unleashes her power, worry not. The Seikan Tunnel ensures swift and safe transport, connecting the hearts of Japan even during challenging weather conditions. 1. Gotthard Base Tunnel, Switzerland. Stretching over 57 kilometers, it burrows beneath the iconic Swiss Alps, reducing travel time dramatically and boosting connectivity between northern and southern Europe. This incredible tunnel spans an astonishing 57.1 kilometers, making it the longest railway tunnel in the world. Its history dates back to the early 20th century, when the idea of a tunnel through the Alps was first proposed. Fast forward to the 21st century, and this dream has become a reality, dramatically reducing travel time and enhancing connectivity between northern and southern Europe. The Gotthard Base Tunnel has revolutionized train travel, allowing faster and more efficient transportation of passengers and goods across the continent. All right, there you have it, guys. Thanks for watching to the end. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and share this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for more amazing content. Thank you for joining us, and see you next time.